The 16th World Pencak Silat Championships kicked off in Phuket this past weekend with an opening ceremony at the Saphan Hin Indoor Stadium, where the week-long tournament will be taking place. Attended by senior members of the International Pencak Silat Association, local government officers, including Governor Nisit Jansomwong, the event was officially opened by Tourism and Sports Minister Kobkarn Wattanavrangkul. Over 1,000 athletes and support staff from 38 countries are in attendance, and several nations are fielding their very first teams in this year's championship, including participants from Afghanistan, Kazakhstan, Bangladesh, Pakistan, Kyrgyzstan, Turkmenistan, and South Africa. So what is Pencak Silat? The sport developed from an amalgamation of martial art styles from across the Indonesian archipelago. Styled as a non-aggressive martial art, Pencak Silat employs natural body movements and develops balance and economy of movement in each individual. It can be practiced purely for sport and fitness, for the aesthetic beauty of the art, or for the chance to learn one of the world's few remaining complete traditional martial art systems. The art was introduced to Europe at the beginning of the 20th century, but it is only since the establishment of the International Pencak Silat Association in the 1980s that the sporting aspects of the martial art have really been brought together. For the Phuket Championship, entrants are competing in two categories, match and artistic. The artistic competitions feature solo, double and team classes. The match category has 11 weight classes for men and 7 weight classes for women, from 45 to 50 kilograms through 90 to 95 kilograms for male participants, with an open above 85 kilogram class. Women will compete in 5 kilogram weight divisions from 45 to 50 kilograms through 70 to 75 kilograms, with an open above 65 kilogram class for all comers. Entry at the Saphan Hin Stadium is free for anyone wishing to observe the championship. The competition will run in 3 sessions from 10 a.m. to midday, 2 p.m. to 6 p.m. and 7:30 p.m. to 9:30 p.m. daily until January 14. The finals kick off at 10 a.m. on January 16th.